Hey everybody, it's Mike here. I hope you're having an amazing day. It is a new product launch day here at Vidyard. What are we launching? We are launching Vidyard Prospector. What is Prospector? It is an autonomous outbound selling agent. We have a contact database. We will look up companies that are in your territory that have the problem that your technology solves. We will write an email for them that is specifically designed to talk about how your organization and your product solves that problem. We'll run follow-ups and we will book meetings in your calendar. This product does 80% of what an outbound sales rep does. It's only going to be $80 a month. This is incredible. This is the product I wish I had when we started Vidyard because I did all of this manually. I've booked 3 meetings in the past 2 or 3 weeks using this product on my own without even lifting a finger. It's incredible. Let's jump into the demo. So here we are at vidyard.prospector.com. I click continue. I'm going to log in with my Google account. And as you can see here, it wants to learn a little bit more about me. So my name, first name, last name is automatically filled in. I'm going to add my role. I am the CEO. Company is Vidyard. I'm going to add my website and I'm going to include the calendar link. So again, you'll see I'm using Calendly. This is that people that are receiving these emails can click this link, automatically see my calendar and book these meetings again without me having to lift a finger. I'm going to click continue and you can see here, let's learn more about your product and service. This is automatically going to be filled in with the information about Vidyard, which is very, very exciting. I click continue and then I'm going to add a video, which is a generalized introduction video. I'm just going to paste it here, which talks about me, talks about what I'm looking for. The video I use here really talks about my role as Vidyard in partnering with organizations and learning about their problems and learning about the ideas I have for future product and roadmap and how we can effectively align to their interests and problems. So I'm going to click continue. And as you can see here, I'm just going to authenticate my Gmail account because we're sending emails from my account. I'm going to allow that. And here I am in Vidyard Prospector, which is incredibly exciting. So the first thing I'm going to do is go ahead and set my territory. Which location do I want to prospect into? I'm going to drop this down. I'm going to add United States. Click add. That filter's been set. What industry? I'm going to jump in here. I'm going to pick information, technology, and services. I want to sell to tech companies. I'm going to click add. Go down to company size. I want to target enterprises specifically. So I'm going to go all the way down here and go 1,000 plus. I'm going to add that. Positions, I want to talk to executives, I want to talk to directors, decision makers, I'm going to pick that, click add, and then role, I'm going to spend my time here talking to sales professionals because of course this is who Vidyard serves, this is what we live for, I'm going to click add here as well. I'm going to skip the sub role and I'm going to set it to 10 leads per search, so I'm going to go ahead and generate those leads, and as you can see here, the system has generated a number of leads for me from all sorts of different amazing technology companies. So I'm gonna check out this email that it built for me and wrote for me for Matthew Vetrov. The subject is gonna be leverage the power of video from Microsoft. Email looks really good. Now, if I had an issue with this email copy, I could easily click the triple dot up here and I have the option to regenerate that email. I can bump it to the next day. I can move the lead. I can also edit this email, but I find that the quality of emails that is written by this product is so high and so relevant to Matthew. And in fact, I have a response rate using Prospector that's about 3 or 4 times the industry average so far, which I'm incredibly excited about. Now, you can see here that this video is scheduled for tomorrow at 10 a.m. If I click that, I can modify these settings. So I'm sending these emails Monday to Friday at 10 a.m. I can add a BCC to track outbound so I can BCC Salesforce or HubSpot so that all these interactions are tracked effectively in my system of record, in my CRM. I can add an opt-out message and the video that I add at the beginning will be automatically added to this email. This is an exciting product. I hope you enjoyed this demo. I think you can get a ton of value. It's out today. Check it out. And I cannot wait to see what you create. Chat soon. And thank you for tuning in. Cheers.